Alright. Just to be sure that the game not fuck up, you know. But if the game start janky, I'm sorry, okay? If the game start lag, right, you know, and stop, just tell me, okay? Alright, so welcome to Line of Pi. Line of P. We played this game on demo before, but now. The actual game came out now. It's the Bloodborne at home. Let's go. I learned a lot from the demo, but now I forget everything now, chat. That's the point. So, we need to learn everything again. Right, you know, that's what it is. All about Yakuza. Akiyama using, going to pay Hiryu cancer removal surgery. Yeah, right, you know. Lie of Pi. Sweet is a lie. That actually sounds cool though, chat. I take that. But Saiji, I'll take that. Lie of Pi. Sweet is a lie. That's kind of rhyme around some, you know. That's kind of rhyme somehow, you know. Oh, so that's just the same as the old intro, the demo, huh? Wow, that's so weird. That's the same as the demo. I thought there could be some, you know, some interview and stuff. I guess not. Alright. So yeah, you see right now, I still use the Xbox controller. I mean, PS3, but I have to, because, yeah, I think that's the worst part about Xbox Game Pass, right? If the game actually on here, sometimes you cannot use the PS4 controller anymore now. I have to use the fake controller right now for that. Yeah. Oh, blood. Sweet blood.
I see they got Jiminy too. But we have to hurry.
Why Jiminy have so many blood on
My
it?
My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krat.
Chat that the sound. Do okay, chat.
Jiminy, please escort him Lie to
of
the hotel.
Pie. Sweet is a lie. Hey, it's the Boo Butterfly for Persona. Yep. Okay, select bell up and down. Use X. Alright, got it. Left light. Stop to activate the spatial bag. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yep. Alright. Open.
Let's get you out of there.
I think we should go for the strength build, right, chat? What do you think? Or should we go for the deck build? Chat, you should. Or else. What do you think, chat?
Streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there.
Okay, take off.
It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Okay, take off, please. Alright, we can go for the balance. Right, I think last time we did balance, right, chat? So we can go for the dexterity. Or we can go for the strength, the Angka Bangka. Yeah, let's go for the Angka Bangka. Did you go strength in Elden Ring already? I think Elden Ring did we do the dex, right? Because we used the katana. So we go strength this time, right, chat? Come on. I'll take the... Well, we can change it later, you know? That's the point, we can change later. Alright. It's just the beginning stuff. That does epic sound too loud, chat. Be too loud, so I can gonna calm down for you. Alright, so it's a parry, the same deal. Alright, any chat, that's the game a little bit janky, chat, please do tell. Alright. That's smooth, nice. That's the game sound too loud, chat. That's the game gonna have katana or not? We never know, chat. Alright, we got the thing. The healing stop. Wait, what is this one again? What is this thing? Oh, it's the lamp. Alright. Maybe you have to parry the right moment at this one. I remember it now. Fire, fire. Fire. size okay to me. Alright, that's good then. Bam. Bam. I feel like the Grey Sword actually slower, I think. I feel like the Grey Sword kind of moves slower than the last time, the demo. I remember the Grey Sword actually have faster attack than this. I remember, okay. I can feel it. The guard, alright, don't forget to parry. The success perfect guard. I'm pretty sure they're not gonna change the mechanic that what I talk about that, right? I don't like the guard because you don't feel like you gain something from the perfect guard that much, right? In Sekiro, you perfect guard a lot, you get the perfect parry and then you deal posture damage back enemy. That's feeling good, right? But I think this one, when you perfect guard, you don't get that much of impact. Look at that, the fucking Dark Souls stuff. I think my controller actually, because I use the wireless controller right now, the way I actually turn around actually kind of janky somehow. What the fuck? Not gonna lie, I feel like this game is a feel, that match the quality of Soul game. Neo is cold, but there's something off about it. Yeah, Neo is feel like action game more than this one, yeah. This game feels close to Bloodborne and Dark Soul more. Neo feel like an action game, not like what they call, oh hi. Oh yeah, let's fight the dude down there. From here, the fatal attack. Still. Hiya! In the Neo feel like an actual action game that have soul mechanic on. This game actually feel like, yeah. Actually feel like the thing. Look at this guy. Bong the cop. Oh hi. I don't like the moveset of another thing I don't like about the moveset because it starts with the step. Why you have a Grey Sword and start with the step though? That's the weird thing I don't like about this about the moveset right now. Why you have the Grey Sword but shoot to step first? And now we can the passenger. Oh yeah, the law. If anyone find this note, get out of this station and run. Because the thing kill you. Please run away. We might not know about the law, chat. We can. I'm pretty sure what if we are not gonna do it. It's not gonna do the law about this game, right, chat? Pretty sure. Oh, bye. I have the Dark Soul, what you call the FromSoft feeling, you know, just look at the corner. Hey, why there's so many oi? Oh, the oil is gone. Alright. The corner deep, yep. That's the normal Bloodborne stuff, right? You know, Dark Soul stuff. I mean, it's fine if you have like one or two per, you know, one or two, you know, but Neo and Wulong did that, like, fuck, man, it's just. Just like chat, the Neo and Wulong have the corner enemy, like every corner, just dude, that's not funny anymore to do that now. Come on, man, right? You know, why you keep using the same joke like 1,000 times now? Ah, we got the shortcut. I have to do that too. Don't forget, chat, it's like Monster Hunter, need to, you know, sharpen the stuff. Alright, first boss. I remember I beat this guy, right? But now I hope I don't fuck up. Right? Oop. Okay, and now you have to do the soup. All right. Ow. Ow. Got him. Oh, wham. He got the thing. Nice. Yeah, it's feel different. I mean, it feel the same, but it just I had to learn the parry timing again, right? You know, I think that's the worst part. I had to remember every move that thing again. And we get the nope defense part. Yes, more defense. Did we get the nope. Get the throwing stuff. Wait, what did we get last time? What did we get again? I think I get the something like the gear. No? I guess not. The key? Yeah, I get the key, right? Alright. And now. Got the key, yep. Or they have the button prompt on the right side of the screen just to make sure that you don't forget. Aha. Ah, the way they open the door is the dark soul, right? Screaming but born. Oh, look at that. And again, look good, right? Come on. The game looks really great. Look at that. Even the low setting is looking really this good, chat. Alright. Stargazer, bonfire in, checkpoint in this guy.
Aha. This is called a Stargazer.
Stargazer.
A marvelous device the Stalkers used in the past.
Right, thank you, Costa.
Puppet threshold exceeds danger estimates. Please reduce puppet numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we
yeah, the game gonna worth my money because I doesn't afford it. It's like I play on Game Pass. it's gonna worth my money for
Captain
sure, Ghost.
Clever one. This Stargazer will make you stronger.
It's worth my money for sure. I don't even pay for it,
so
you know.
Be careful with it. Hurry up.
Alright, let's go to the Hotel Krat. Live up! I think we should go for more... attack... help... Okay, more stamina then. I want more stamina. Alright. Maybe we need to keep anything. Got it. Alright, remember last time we just walk around and then we can have the way back, get the dog. I missed. Oh fuck, shit! I placed square to dot! No! Alright, wait. Alright. I see the problem now, chat. I see the problem now. Oops. Wait. I face square to dot. No, chat, this is not what like it. This is bad. And then place LP to run, chat. Chat. What did Armor Core do to me, chat? Alright, stop. Play circle. Circle to dot. Alright, not that. Oops. Oh, crud. Issue 38. The crud. The ambition has been delayed. The mission was made to protect the citizen until the puppet fancy has been recently paralyzed. The city is under control. The turbulence began on Losa Isabel Street, resulting the hundreds of casualties. While the cause is still unknown, the number of casualties and the scale of damage are both growing as the crisis drags on. The workshop and Benity Company Crad Large Puppet Factory announced that they would offer emergency supply to citizens and do everything they could to alleviate the situation. So yeah, because the puppets start killing humans. But that's technically kinda wrong, right? Fable attack, thank you. The perfect parry! Ultimate defense technique, I got achievement. What is the... ow. Oh yeah, the super parry, yeah, yeah. Oh, I remember that now. Shit! Look at that, chat. I think this one actually they shared it, I think. I remember I played the demo, they actually had the other moveset instead. But now they got the super parry for this weapon now. I think the super parry is for the... what do you call the rapier. So that's why people kind of speedrun with that weapon, because you just have the gate and then you walk to the ball and then do the perfect super parry and then stun the ball and then combo the ball to death. Now they shade it now. Now the Grey Sword has that too. Look your god! I kinda like the grace, I kinda like the handle of this sword though, but I hate the moveset, you know? I hope that it starts with the swing, not the step, you know? Why you have to start with the step? Can you start with the swing, please? Have to get used to it. Yep. You have to get used to it, chat. That's the thing. We play too much armor core now. Well, this is the armor core too, right? You know? We are the robot, so you know? Same deal. Alright. And yeah, the story, I actually get the story from the demo is that so the robot actually kill human, right? You know, suddenly they start get fancy and start killing human. But that doesn't make sense because we know that the rule of the robot, right? Rule of the automaton, they will never attack human, right? They cannot harm the human. But somehow they kill human. But then we actually walk around the town, we see that there's some perk onto the human, make them become like a mushroom or something. So that technically means, is this perk actually make human not become human? That's why this robot, this automaton start killing human. Because they see them as the non-human anymore now, right? You know, something like that. Which is kind of fascinating story. Kai punching attack. I get oh hi. Wow. Yeah, really sussy, right? But it's a cool story set up, right? But again, the story setup actually sound kinda like Bloodborne too much, right? If you think about that, it's actually kinda sound like Bloodborne. You know? It's kinda sound like Bloodborne. Right, you know the perk happened. Human become the beast and now people start killing people because they think that they are the beast too, but they don't know that they are actually the beast too, you know. Hi, Donkey. Wait, I don't remember all this shit. Wait, I don't remember this. Did we come this way before, chat? I think so, right? I mean, we played that last time like a month ago. I don't remember everything here. Did we come through this? I think so. All right. Oh, stop. They're gonna be the behind the corner, right? Same deal. The fury attack. Enemy, some enemy become red and use strong attack called fury attack. You can dodge or guard fury attack, but you can encounter with perfect guard. But you only have to do this, the perfect. But then you can do this. Yeah. Oh, ow.
Nice.
Bam. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Fucking cop cup that shit, bruh. Love it. You come here? Yes. Classic. Bam. Oh yeah, the thing I wanted to change is that the heal system, right? You know, the healing. They should let you get the healing before you get blood out. Right, you know. Oops. Right, you know the what they call. You need to heal. Use the heal. Item, last one, before you start getting back up. It should keep getting back up even when you don't use it. Right, you know. You get the point, right? You get my point, right? You know the heal item. They should keep get it. You know. You can punching attack. Oh shit. Punching attack! I mean I missed, but alright. Alright, come here. Because right now we play the best we can play, right? But then we don't get the health item heal back, right? But now when we in the best spot now, and we use all the heal item now, but then we cannot get it back because we don't have anyone to fight. You know, we kill everyone already, so we kind of we cannot get more healing item now. Sad, you know. Hello. Oh hi. Oh wow. This sword actually kind of nice. I mean, if I actually found the blade part that longer than this, I might use it with this handed. I think I kind of like the handed. Because chat, if you don't know this game, the sword part is the part where you can get the damage, and the handle is the part where you get the moveset. So if you love one moveset, you know, from this weapon, that's your handle. You can change the handle to be you can change the sword part and still keep the moveset as the same. Pretty cool idea, right? You know, I mean, jump attack. Nope. I tried. So yeah, you can mix and match. If you have the handle that really have moveset that poke enemy in the wrong range, right? You know, like a spear style poking weapon, right? You can attach that handle with the sword part that longer than they actually had to make the poke even longer. You know, just God, that is super genius idea for that. I love it. So we back, right? Yep. See, that's why what I talk about, chat. The fucking Bloodborne 2. If they have that, chat. Alright, thank you. Don't punch me, bro. If Bloodborne 2 they did that, right, chat, you can actually combine Saw Cleaver with the gun. Or Saw Cleaver with the fucking church pick to make the Saw Cleaver even longer. Imagine how cool it's gonna be.
Hello there! Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone.
Well.
Out here alone? You could use some help. Here's a festival gift for you. Now get yourself something useful.
Thank you. We can buy the starter weapon. We can buy the throwing sail. And electric stuff. I don't think we need that, right? I don't think we need anything except the two starter weapon. How about that, chat? You know, because later we can just, you know, mix and match stuff, right? You know? We can mix and match stuff later. Let's give me more stamina for now. More health. The puppet party. It is the puppet party. Here appear a telepathic puppet that will unleaven the party. Interview party. Master a remarkable party puppet model from the workshop to celebrate the grand exhibition. Hello there, I am the puppet master. I like singing and mashing with people. And then start beat them down. The party following function 16 jolly song. Cheerful laugh and 554 palette place. Palette dance of to delight children and strain to carry six men in his shoulder. This palette's matter was a big in commemoration of the grand exhibition. Check out the shop on the eve of the upcoming exhibition. Yeah, just make a huge robot, right, you know. Melee weapon can morph into the gun like Ruby. Yeah, right? If Bloodborne do that, come on, chat. I buy it for $1. Fuck that. That's awesome. And you can combine like, two guns into one sight. Imagine how cool it is, chat. Have two guns and then combine to be one sword. You know? Alright, let's go. Okay, right, put the gun together and become a Sai, you know. The first boss, yeah. We beat it last time, right? Two try, right? Or first try, remember that. Alright. Ow. 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 That's not good. All right. Ow. I miss. Oh, I missed that one too. Oh, that doesn't hit me up, come on. Oh, oh. Hey. Ah, damn it. Yeah, it's kind of harder, right? A little bit there. I think the bot actually can recovery health HP back too, right? I feel like I hit him a lot, but it's not work. But yeah, it's fine. It's just the same deal, chat. I had to remember every move set back again. I already beat him, but I had to remember everything he done and did it back again. Same deal. Yeah, same deal. Yeah, I almost got him there, yeah. I have to remember every moveset he does. And my sword doesn't long enough to do the heavy attack, chat. You see that shit, chat? Fuck. Okay, that doesn't count as a hit. Yeah, bomb the back. Got him! Fire! But you know, it's not that hard, it just... You have to remember everything he does and then, you know, pay it back. The same deal as what the chat always say, you know? That... You know how this game is not that hard? Just hit the board and don't get hit. That's the same thing. I hate that so much, that fucking... explanation. Like, what the... Yeah, I mean, dude, yeah, that's the point, right? You know, hit them, but then don't get hit, but come on, man. I placed triangle to hack the stuff. God damn it. No! Alright. Oh. Are you gonna fight me? Hotel Crad, the greatest luxury you will. whatever experience, treat yourself to an unfortunate, unforgettable day. All right. Unfortunate. What the fuck is that?
One more thing I should mention. The hotel security.
Wait. I have to go to the other side. Go grab some item first.
So you'll have to lie to get inside.
I got you, girl.
You're a special puppet, after all.
I'm good at lying. I lie a lot. That's what I am. I mean, ghost time, you don't have to. That I already beat this boss like 3 or 4 times in the demo already. So it's not that hard. I think it's gonna be hard after I beat the next one, the police puppet, right? I think that's the one. After that, that's the new thing. Alright, it's time to lie. I'm lying to your mom, lying to your dad. Disappoint your disappoint your mom, disappoint your dad, disappoint your cow. Alright.
Hiya.
Hiya indeed, chat. Let me grab some stuff first, chat. I actually try it out now. If you don't lie in this first door, it doesn't work, chat. It won't let you get in. So the first one you got to lie. And then I think you cannot you can tell the truth to the old lady, it's fine too. But I think we're gonna do the lie playthrough first, chat. Let's lie everything. Fuck that, let's lie. Yeah. He's telling lie, tell me sweet little lie. I'm a human. The first lie.
Welcome to Hotel Crot.
Hell yeah. Telling sweet little lie. Like a Todd Howard himself. I am Todd Howard. Todd Howard. Lie of pie. Sweet little lie. That's kinda work too, right, chat? Wait, what did we talk about again? Lie of pie. Sweet is a lie, right? I think. Yeah. Oh fuck, there's a new movie intro. Oh yeah. So yeah, this game made by people from Korean, right? You know, awesome. You know, I love it. So you kind of see that, you know, it's not about, you know, what country you be in. Just make a good game, right? You know, I'm pretty sure Thai people can do this shit too, but they can't somehow. They won't do it, you know, somehow. So yeah, the dude found the thing and then make the puppet from the thing, right? You know, and everything is good. Because puppet is like a slave, but they cannot do anything. Yeah, that's the welcome to crab. The place where puppet can do everything for you. So you just, you know, have sex with your cute dog. Oh my god, she hot though. I fuck her for sure. And then suddenly the puppet start fancy and killing the human. You know, you can actually make this part of the game to be the actual game too, right, you know? Yeah, right, chat? I shit you not! You can just make this part of the game to be actual horror game. Yeah, chat, fuck that! I think that's actually kinda cool too, you know? When you make the world building that really good now. And now, I am Tao as I. Persona 5, I mean, not Persona, but you know. Right, you know, yeah, chat, right, you know, how about make the story about the main character, maybe a kid or, you know, a sister that had to take his little brother away from this and have to, you know, steal away through, don't get caught by this, you know. Have some, a little bit of weapon that can fight, maybe a gun, I can protect herself and stuff, right? Imagine how scared the game would be, right? You know, with this graphic. And yeah, remember, chat, this is the game. So this is not the Western game, chat. Everyone look beautiful, chat, because why not, okay?
I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over this.
So technically, in the fairy tale, she is the fairy in the Pinocchio story, right? She's the blue fairy in Pinocchio. The same girl in the movie Pinocchio, like chat is the black girl there, right? You know, black woman there. For humans,
and that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him.
Elysian Boulevard, got it. Level up, yes. I'll up the vitality and health and maybe strength first. Thank you.
Look at Gemini. I think he's in shock.
I got the Amnesia gameplay with my thought when you say that thought. Yeah, right, Amnesia too, right? You know, you kept crafting stuff and survive the puppet something. Yeah, it worked too, right? See? When you make the story world building really great, you can make a game out of it, of everything.
Take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place.
She's the blue fairy. Yeah, she's the blue fairy from Pinocchio. Yeah. She hot, that's the point, she hot. The moon fed pocket watch, power watch. I did not read that.
I'll use my power to help you.
Thank you. Ow.
Ergo is the miracle Ergo. That made Krat prosper. Without Ergo, there would be no automated puppets to make Krat wealthy. When you move, you tap into the power of Ergo within you. Gather more Ergo. It will make you stronger.
Got it. It's the soul.
In the folklore of Krat, a cricket often acts as a guide. That is why these automated models became popular. But Gemini is unique. He's more than just a guide.
He's your consciousness.
As you get more familiar with Gemini, you'll see what I mean.
Thank you. Ow. Alright, chat, you keep bonking me right now. What the fuck, man? What the fuck, man?